26 years old. I've got an undefeated record of 2-0. I train at Fightworx Academy. I've been training Muay Thai for 3 years now.
I'm 19 years old. My record is 8-1. And I've got a fight out of FSE gym in
Mexico. I'm fighting a good kid in Jake Purdy. He's 8-1. I know exactly what he's going to bring. I seen him fight a few weeks ago. So, can't wait for the night now.
I'm just going to do what I do best. I'm going to throw body kicks and body kicks, and once he throws my body kick, he's going to give up, definitely.
I can see a stoppage on my side. I really can, he's a bit chinny.
He can try his best, but three rolls ain't going to knock me out.
We'll see.
No one trains as hard as me. I train 6 days a week, twice every day. You know, I do every aspect of training. I train my lungs, do high altitude training. I run, I do sprints, I do my pads, I do kicking rounds, I do everything. There's no way he's going to be fitter than me on the night, and this is going to show for him.
I'm up at the crack of dawn every morning, out running, hills, stairs, and then training in the evening, 4 or 5 times a week, you know, one rest day. I'm going to be ready, I'm training my ass off, I want that title.
It's a really good show I've heard. I'm really looking forward to fighting on it. There's a big crowd and a disciplined crowd.
The last time I fought on SWFC, the crowd really got behind me. You can hear your name being screamed, it's great. It really gives you that rush and that buzz to keep pressing on in them later rounds. I know I'm the underdog in this fight, that's the way I like it, you know. He's always been the big man, the up there. Purdy, your number's up.
I've already got 3 titles and there's no way I'm not going to have a 4th by the end of this fight. I'm bringing that title back to Exeter.